We're leaving London on our way to Paris as we speak, driving to, where are we going? Dover? To catch that train. It's about a 2 hour drive to the train, and then a further 4 hours, I think it is, to Paris.
Rest in peace, Lil Key.
See you there, man.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe.
We're at the border, and Elliot's fucking shaving his head.
Do you mind?
Who heard you with a shooting guard? Just let a nigga know, I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though.
Alright, our time in London is done. We're in the channel to France, the channel as it's also known. 30 minutes and we'll be in France.
Just a quick recap of my experience in London. Bloody horrible place to fucking drive. Cool people, cool atmosphere. Went and saw some cool things. Big old fucking Ben. Can't say that.
just on that. Unwillingly had my hair violated.
They're doing this against my will, just so you know.
In multiple different forms.
Please help me.
Please help me, Liam. Liam, you're the only one here who actually can save me.
I would also like to address a question that a couple of our viewers have had. Speculation as in to whether Elliot is human or not. Elliot, any thoughts on that?
Well. But I can confirm I am soulless. I am not a human. I am fully synthetic.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. Pull up and you know it's us, the bass jumping. You don't like the way I talk and say something.